concentration of potential risks at industrial sites imposes specific challenges for operating companies and government agencies with regard to emergency management. Therefore, private and public sector emergency managers need to work together seamlessly whenever an incident occurs. A common emergency response framework is needed to align the emergency management of these organizations. At the center of this framework is the NoKeos Emergency Management System. NoKeos takes improvised emergency response away from the individual by using a specific methodology to convey knowledge into an internet-based tool that satisfies training and operational needs. NoKeos is a decision support system designed by emergency management experts to support organizations before, during, and after an incident. An excellent example of an implementation of the NoKeos method and technology has been realized by the Calahan project team in the port of Antwerp, the second largest petrochemical cluster in the world. Calahan brings together expertise from several major industrial players, government and FPC, to develop emergency response scenarios for large-scale incidents. The following video demonstrates the functionalities and use of NoKeos during a major exercise in the port of Antwerp. The fictitious incident involves a release of vinyl acetate at a large tank farm of a global logistics company. The incident commander of the company is notified by a staff member of the release. A local fire brigade is alerted and the incident is registered into NoKeos. The crisis management team assembles and consults the NoKeos dashboard to view the actual situation. Based on the incident type and expected duration, the system suggests to select a large response scenario and to alert the authorities. Upon approval, the crisis management team consults a list of specific tasks and question groups in the NoKeos control panel. Next, they indicate the affected tank and initial affected area on the NoKeos map for the civil aid services. Meanwhile, an alarm is received by the dispatcher at the Antwerp City Fire Brigade, together with an up-to-date view of the situation available through the NoKeos incident dashboard and map. The fire brigade units are dispatched on-site and the fire chief receives information about the location, incident type, and hazardous material from the dispatcher through the radio. Based on the incident type, NoKeos suggests starting the measurement process to determine caution perimeters and to monitor for weather changes. Meanwhile, local police and medics are dispatched and determine a safe approach route based upon information provided by the NoKeos map. The city emergency manager and city mayor are alerted and a mutual decision is taken to raise the incident to a municipal alert level, given the potential impact on the population in the affected area. The company reports a victim with fatal injuries, and after verification with the medical officer, NoKeos distributes the critical data to all parties involved and suggests starting a medical intervention process. On site, a command post is being set up to coordinate the operations of all civil aid services. The director of operations opens the NoKeos incident dashboard to get an overview of the situation. A checklist indicates that a hazmat team should start measuring the toxic concentration levels in the area. The results are plotted on the map. The fact that there is a shortage of foam to contain the incident is also registered in the system by the director of operations. At the Municipal Crisis Center, NoKeos suggests reallocating available resources and escalating the incident to a provincial phase. The city mayor approves the suggestion and requests the governor to assume the incident commander responsibilities. When the governor arrives in the crisis room, a status report of the situation is requested. It appears that the affected area is much larger than expected and has now crossed the Dutch border. NoKeos prompts the crisis management team about potential consequences on business continuity of the site and nearby companies. A large automotive manufacturing site needs to be evacuated, and the mayors of the neighboring villages and the Dutch authorities have to be alerted. The press is pushing the authorities and company management for a statement. Finally, a status report is used as a common basis for the governor's and the company's crisis communication press release towards corporate HQ, staff, suppliers, and affected business partners.
Ten eerste heeft het zeer sterk ondersteund door één, de beelden die we kregen. Twee, door de informatie die beschikbaar is voor iedereen, dat ook gevalideerde informatie is. Twee, dat we ook nog een overzicht hebben van welke maatregelen zijn er eigenlijk al genomen en op welk moment. Wanneer is beslist om ramen en deuren te sluiten? Wanneer is beslist tot evacuatie? Hoeveel is er geëvacueerd? En het systeem gaf ook heel precies aan van, oh, let op, jullie hebben beslist dat een bedrijf moet stoppen. Ja, dan moeten we ook tijdig terug de beslissing nemen om het bedrijf terug te heropenen. Dus de businesscontinuïteit wordt op die manier toch heel goed bewaakt.
To summarize, NoKeos is an emergency management system that supports the private and public sector with structured data gathering through the entire incident, from start to the end of the incident. Sharing geographical incident data via the NoKeos map that acts as a virtual whiteboard. Offering a common operational picture to all parties and decision makers involved. Providing pre-designed response scenarios and intelligent decision support in the event of changing incident conditions. At all times, the command and control panel provides an overview of the actual incident status and organization. Finally, through accurate reporting features, the system supports crisis communications to press and public in an optimal manner. NoKeos, uniting the private and public sector to safeguard lives, property, environment, business continuity and reputation.